Students, today I will teach you Standard 6 English Revision for FA1 Chapter 1 and 2 Part 1 Section A. इसमें question 1A है fill in the blanks. First number है Patrick Dash did his homework. Always or never? क्या answer आएगा? Yes, never. Next number 2. Sometimes Patrick did feel like and dash. Ugly or ignoramus? बताइए सही आंसर क्या आएगा? Yes, ignoramus. Number 3. When it came to maths, Patrick was dash. Very lucky or out of luck? सही आंसर क्या आएगा? Yes, out of luck. Number 4. The elf knew nothing about the dash. History or geography? सही आंसर क्या है बताइए? Yes, history. Next, number 5. Dash was the model kid. Elf or Patrick? Yes, Patrick. Number 6. Dog decided to find a master, the dash of all. Strongest or weak? सही आंसर क्या आएगा? Yes, strongest. Number 7. First, the dog found dash, bear or wolf? बताइए सही आंसर क्या आएगा? Yes, wolf. Number 8. The wolf was afraid of dash. Dog or bear? बताइए सही आंसर क्या आएगा? Yes, bear. Number 9. The dog thought that the bear was dash. Weak or strongest? सही आंसर क्या आएगा? Yes, strongest. Number 10 and last. After some times, the dog met dash, the strongest beast. Lion or donkey? सही आंसर क्या आएगा? Yes, lion. Okay? I hope you all understand this revision fill in the blanks very well, and you have to note down it in your notebook. Thank you.